All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Today we're hopping back on Rebirth Island, playing with probably one of my favorite submachine guns to use here ever since the Cold War integration of weapons. That's gonna be the Mac-10. This gun, it is super, super deadly. It's a lot better in Warzone than it was in Cold War multiplayer. And I don't know, I really have enjoyed using it. But anyway, before we get into the gameplay today, do me a really big favor, smack that like button and subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand new. We are about like 11 or 10 days away from Vanguard officially dropping, so a lot of really great content coming really soon. You don't want you guys to miss out on any of that stuff. So anyway, let's get into the class setup here for the Mac-10, and let's quickly just show you guys everything that this class setup has to offer here. We got the agency suppressor as your muzzle, the 6.1 reinforced heavy, the field agent grip, the salvo 53 round fast mags, and then we do have the no stock that's being covered by my face cam at the moment. But this is the class setup. Try to replicate this as much as you want. This gives you like fast mobility for your weapon, and it has a really, really pretty quick damage rate, especially for Rebirth Island, just to be able to run and gun the entire time and get a lot of kills. I do have this maxed up here with the AMAX. I think I got a couple kills with this gun throughout the video as well, but I really tried to just specifically use the Mac-10, and I had a lot of fun with it. You guys definitely, if you have not already, I don't know what you're missing out on. Give this gun a try. Let's get into the gameplay though. I think I have like three different gameplays, and then we'll finish off with a win with this gun. We slayed out on Rebirth Island. Let me know in the comments down below any other weapons you would like to see us using here in the near future. Without further ado, let's get into the gameplay. Enjoy it. Oh, there's more here.
Yeah, come on.
Give me a second, I'm putting on a... Is this a KSP? They're fisting downstairs, I'm gonna go break it up.
What did he say?
Hey, why are you running? He tried fisting me, bro! What do you think you are?
Dude, they're all fisting.
Consider yourself eviscerated.
No, they're coming!
Wait.
Got him.
More.
Wait, the KSP?
Dude, is there any guns?
Got him. All right, now I can actually like turn up here.
Let's go, baby.
20 meters. He should still be in here. Got him.
Nice kill, dude.
Another one. There's another one dropping in right now, flying in.
Okay. Coming.
I don't have any armor.
Bait and switch ship. Oh my god.
Let's go. Does he have armor?
I got some for you.
Cool. Let's go, baby.
I should have. I don't know.
It's because I pulled my shoe.
He's on the roof, so be careful. Get inside, like ASAP.
No.
Inside.
Cluster strike incoming. Take cover.
I'm pushing. Got one.
Nice.
Got two.
Nice. This is my game.
Bastard trying to shoot me.
Who just shot at me?
I died. Stay alive. Do not come down here. Oh my god. Stay alive. Do not go down, please. Nice. Two seconds. Let's go, baby.
Yo, right behind you, on you.
Dude, I'm lagging so hard. Just, I like how we were saying, just as the internet was good. Bro.
You just disconnected. Fuck no! Oh, that was the last team. Right here.
Good old fashioned stabbing.
I downed one. I'm rezzing. Nice. Stop
me. Give me a second, there's another one. Got him. I got you.
Call yourself a killer. Get back in the game.
Oh my god, this guy's lag. Yeah, it's all you.
Got him.
What happened with good old fashioned stabbing?
I almost choked that, not gonna lie. on me right here.
What happened to
dude, you're fucking going crazy.
That dude was playing Ring Around the Rosie with us.
Hey, you running around? I swear there's somebody on us. Maybe not. New safe zone
located. Dropping right ahead of us, northeast. By the loadout.
Okay.
He's falling off the map. They're falling off the map, bro. I'm pushing this.
Oh my god. There's a sweat on fucking prison.
Yo, they're coming over here. I downed one, but they're coming over on this ladder over next to me.
Okay, hold on. I gotta focus on this team. Because I don't want this team to get over here. They're too sweaty. Dude, I need plates, bruh. I'm gonna have to push over to you. Oh my god. Yankee, you got plates?
Yes, 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 yes. Here.
Because that team's gonna be pushing us.
Oh. Need a third? You need a third? Here.
Yeah.
I'm going to.
This is horrible positioning, dude. We're gonna lose.
Oh shit, I know. I just wanted to get this loot. Okay. We're good, we're good. Where, can you mark, like, where I should be looking here? Because I'm going to be coming up this ladder.
They're up by prison. Wait. No. Over here on the buy.
Waypoint marked. Move.
Okay. Trying to get back into this building. They're dropping it on that roof, right on that here. Roof, on that roof.
Setting waypoint.
They just closed the door. They're in here.
Hold on one sec. That was huge. That was huge. Oh, wait. We won. Let's go, dude.
The other guy died in the storm,
oh,
baby.
Oh, my God.
The last guy died in the storm.
Go, baby.
Oh, man. I wish I got that kill, though. The last guy died in the storm, and I had him one shot, dude.
Dang, bro.
How many kills did I have?
You had 9. I had 14.
Damn, I wish I had the 10, Bob, but we got it. Thank God.
Hey, nice little W, 14 kill Let's with the EM2 go. And Lapa. Let's go.
Got the Mac. Freaking 10. This gun is insane. I mean, if you guys have not been using this in season 6, I don't know what you guys are missing out on. Probably one of my favorite guns. I mean, try it out if you haven't already.